Here at Harper, we have actually two different programs that deal with ultrasound. You can pick between two different specialties, one being a general, or what we would call a radiology kind of based medical sonographer. This is the person that works in the hospital that deals with the pregnancies. We look at all the organs in the belly, the liver, gallbladders, pancreases, they learn vascular. And then we have another program that's also called the cardiac technology program. And this is just a specialized ultrasound field that deals only with the heart. Once you're in the program, you take, like I said, a series of different courses that'll work yourself through learning the different body types and how they look on ultrasound, the different pathologies that would be associated, meaning the different diseases and how they would present on ultrasound. Towards the end of your second year, you actually get to go out and work in the clinical arena. We do prepare you to take the National Registry, which is the American Registry for Diagnostic Medical Sonography exam, which is really what every employer out there wants you to be able to take. We are also a KHEP accredited program. As far as the career paths go, there's a lot of opportunities. Most sonographers are going to start by working in the hospital. And after you get a little bit of experience, the ideal job is to work in a physician's office. The career itself, as far as financial rewards, is pretty nice. It's actually in the top 10 on CNN.com's list of highest paying jobs for an associate degree. Average students graduating from a two-year associate degree program in diagnostic medical sonography start out with a salary of about $50,000 to $60,000 a year. Aaron will show you real quick what it looks like. So we spend 2 years learning what all this gray, because right now I would imagine most of you probably look at this and say that just looks like absolutely nothing. We look at the thyroid gland there, we can actually see the blood vessels. Outside of the class, they spend a tremendous amount of time in the lab scanning and practicing all these skills that we work on every day. But look at, he's a natural. We do a really nice job at imaging, which is why we like to do ultrasound, and physicians like to order it because it's not invasive, there's no radiation, it's not harmful to the patient. If you like a job that is diverse, you're going to work with a lot of different patients, ultrasound is definitely one to consider.